According to Yes, Chun Kokminar is more than ready to leave AS Alkmaar after being linked with Liverpool and Leeds. The Spanish Orchard claims that he is expected to cost 20 million, which seems like a bargain given his form decision. In 37 games for the Dutch outfit, Kokminar has scored an impressive 17 goals from midfield, while also recording 7 assists. Has claimed that Liverpool intend to replace Giorgino Inacio with the 19-cap Netherlands international. Elsewhere, the Telegraph revealed back in September that Marcel Bielsa wanted to bring Kokminar to Leeds. Given the fact he's just 23 and has made 17 goal decision, it feels like either Jurgen Klopp or Bielsa could land a good bargain for just 14.6 million. Kokminar captain as Alkmaar despite his young age, and also occasionally wear the armband for the Netherlands national team. This would be extremely useful for Liverpool and Leeds, who have fought head to the floor midfielder at centre-back decision in Fabinho and Calvin Phillips. However, the expansion this from Napoli, Sevilla and Inter Milan are also keen on the Dutchman. In that respect, Liverpool and Leeds should move quickly if they are serious about signing Kokminar this summer. Thank you.